consumer conversation series that we hold in Habitat in collaboration with Habitat provide us the space for holding such consumer awareness meets. This is in fact 8th or 9th meet that we are holding this year, and all of them are on different topics and different subjects. Very obviously, subjects of concern to consumers, as we put it. So, if I may just read it out, in fact, I think before this, we have held such series of workshops on depositor awareness, internet safety, road safety, investor awareness, food safety, and the last one was on real estate. So we'll begin by first having a presentation by Hemant and a small talk by him on this conversation series. And then, of course, we'll have a brief report on a recent study also, followed by a presentation. Hemant.
Thank you, Ashim, and a very good evening to all of you. I would not like to go into policy and other such aspects of telecom. Basically, I will concentrate on day-to-day problems being faced by consumers and the feedback we receive as a consumer organization. The topics which I intend covering are quality of service, consumer education, redressal mechanism, appellate working, international roaming, mobile number portability, do not disturb systems, broadband internet, and what consumers need to overcome the issues which they face on these topics. I will skip our introduction because I think all of you know about consumer voice by now. So I'll straight away jump to quality of service. Now, quality of service, we all mobile users face network problem on a continuous basis. Whatever excuses are provided to us by the service providers are never satisfactory, and improvement, though is there, is extremely slow. We still have call drop issues. We still have to call twice to complete our call. And there are areas, even in Delhi, where there is a total blackout of signal. And those areas are not in basement or any remote place. In the middle of the city, you will find areas where there are no signals available. Now, similarly, data, which has become very crucial today for our day-to-day life, suddenly we find that the data connectivity is missing. We take plans for 1 GB, 2 GB, 1 Mbps speed, 2 Mbps speed, but what we get, it is very difficult to manage with. So, another issue is, whenever we complain, there are no provisions for compensating us for the money which we have lost or not utilized. There is no provision for compensation for such issues. Then data usage, especially for prepaid customers, the billing still continues to be an issue. Then, and the biggest bugbear for all of us is the speed at which we are able to transact our business through mobile or our laptops or desktops. Whatever is promised, and whatever is delivered, there is a vast difference. Even TRAI prescription does not help consumers because all TSPs talk of maximum up to a speed of this much. But actually what they will deliver, nobody says. We are unable to pinpoint and hold them responsible. So this we can call as mis-selling, which is happening rampantly.